A very good morning to one and all gathered here. Today I am standing before you all to express my thoughts to elocution about beyond my dream. Dream for the beautiful imagination that takes you to escape from the ruthless reality. Dreams give the meaning to our life. Dreams are very different from goals. Goals can be achieved with hard work and dedication. Dreams are many, but one should not expect all dreams will come true. Dreams are not restricted by social recognition, but live completely from heart. It is shaped out of love and passion for something and associated with the happiness that need of it. But no matter what the dream is, one should put a lot of hard work and forces to stop planning to achieve these dreams in the life. Self-belief is the first step towards fulfilling any dream. All the other factors are secondary. How can you achieve your dreams if you don't believe in yourself? For example, a school student has a dream to be a star football player in this school. Achieving this dream would be impossible. He himself believes that he does not have the qualities of a star football player. Before becoming really good at football practice, he himself believes that he has the necessary qualities to be a top football player. Only then will he put into the efforts required during the practice time. Dreams play a vital role in shaping our future. It is rightly said, if you can imagine it, you can achieve it. If you can dream it,